بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين، أما بعد. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Module 7 looks at funerals, inheritance, and wills. So the main concept here is, once a Muslim has passed away, what is the process to wash the Muslim, shroud them, do all the requirements as per the prophetic sunnah, and how to bury that Muslim, complete the rituals according to the sunnah. And also, of course, once a Muslim has passed away, there are his family members that may inherit his wealth. So there are specific rules and regulations that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has ordained for the inheritors of the person who has passed away. And so we look at all these aspects in Module 7.